The journal app is really good at suggesting things that you might want to write about and document in your journal. But of course, you can add your own manual entry as well. So all we need to do is press the plus button, and then at the top, we're going to tap onto manual entry. From here, you have options of what you want to include in your journal entry for the day. Maybe you want an audio voice note, or maybe some photos, or maybe you'll tag a location. I'm simply going to start typing on mine and share a little memory that I want to put in my journal. And then when I'm done, I can tap the media button at the bottom to add photos or videos to my journal entry. I'll add some pictures here of a house that I found covered in Christmas lights in Hale, and it'll be good to tag the location as well, actually. So I'll tag the location marker, and I'll search for Hale, and we'll add the town of Hale to the entry as well. You can see in the preview that I've got the text I've written, the video, the photo, and now the map of Hale as well. It looks very much like a suggested entry, but I made it myself. The only thing left to do is to change the date, because at the moment it's today's date when I'm writing the entry, but actually I saw the house yesterday. So I'll tap the three dots at the top, go on to custom date, and then choose yesterday's date. When I press done, that will save my journal entry in the journal app.